Why is that so motherfucking bright? Perfect. Okay, hi. I've got my old camera out. It's so vintage. It's giving vintage. I thought, why don't we answer some questions before I go to my lip dissolving appointment today? I am finally getting my lips dissolved. Absolutely disgusting, Bindi. So it's been a long time coming. I've never had my lips dissolved. The whole time I've been getting fillers, which was since I was like 15, I'm not even joking. I started really, really young with lip fillers and I've never had this dissolved. So it is about time that we get them dissolved. Today's the day. I'm looking really swollen in the face because I've been eating sugar every single day and like a lot of it. Like I've been binge eating. I'm having a manic episode. Don't love that for me, but it's just what happens with ADHD. I don't know. I just, honestly, I go into like self-sabotage mode. It's annoying, but it happens and I get really down and depressed and like unmotivated, but then I pull myself out of it really quickly and I just tell myself that like my body needed that break, you know what I mean? So that's how I get myself out of the manic episode of binge eating shit. And yeah, I just have to do it once a month. I feel like it's a habit, it's a tradition, it's just part of being all kinds of fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, we're gonna answer some questions before we go to this lip dissolving appointment. And yeah, that's what's happening. Rightio, okay, that's perfect. Let's get into answering some questions. I've been meaning to do this for so long, right? I always say I'm gonna fucking do it and I never do, so. Let's get straight into doing it. Right, so, can you please do a heatless hair tutorial? Desperate to know how you do it. Absolutely, probably not when I've got no fucking top lip, but I will definitely get on to doing that for you. I kind of just told myself that this week of having no top lip would kind of just be like a little break for me. Oh my God, there is literally a pair of sunnies at the bottom of my pool. Fabulous. I hope they weren't too important to me. Anyway, yeah, I just thought I'll just give myself a break from like filming, social media, everything, but it's kind of gonna be a busy week regardless. Like I've got a GPA photo shoot that I'm meant to be doing. So I'm hoping that I can like make my face look with lip liner because I do still wanna do the photo shoot for GPA, but I'm just gonna have to gauge it because yeah, one of my friends that got her top lip dissolved, she couldn't bear it. She wore a face mask the entire time. So I'm like, anyway, what was the question even? I forgot. Oh yeah, I will do a tutorial on how I do the heatless curls. Have you and Lockie became closer since your trio? Oh, since my trip to Europe? I feel like we were going really well. And then, I don't know, shit just happens and we like have a fight and then I don't know, we just get like shitty with each other and then it like takes a few days to heal from that. And then, yeah, I don't know, I feel like it's this all the time. Has having two kids put a strain on your relationship? I don't, like, I think that... Hey! Oh my God, sorry. I think that children will always put like a tiny bit of strain on your relationship, especially if you lack communication and aren't always on the same page. But for Lockie and I, we did our whole relationship so fast paced and pretty much like backwards. Like we moved in together straight away. We didn't have a honeymoon period. We didn't even have like a stage of dating. We were pretty much just like, boom, this is happening. And I feel like if it were up to him, he would have taken it a little bit slower. Because I'm just like so intense and clingy. Like if I meet someone that I really like, I feel like I don't play games. Like there's no like I'm gonna play hard to get. It's just like I like you. This is, I don't know, I feel like we just knew that we were gonna be together forever. And like he was a little bit older. I really wanted to settle down and have babies, but we did do it so quickly, and I wouldn't recommend doing it that quickly. I feel like you definitely need to have that time together. You need it like,
all right, having some lunch in the car before our appointment. I just ran in and got another, I ran in to get another SD card because my other one didn't have enough space. So, and you know what, guys, I have been trashing my body, like putting the most fucked up shit in my body, and I'm like, I really need a salad. Like, I have made something healthy and raw. Sorry. Here we are. I'm really nervous about my lips, because I actually don't hate them. You know what I mean? I just, if they could look better, then that's great. Anyway, I'll see you soon when we get there. Peace out.
We are just numbing Sky's lips before we dissolve them today.
So I've heard this is really painful, but Charlie does it away that it's...
So we mix a local anesthetic with the dissolvent, so it is relatively pain-free.
Yay. But yeah, my lips are a bit tragic.
Yeah, we just... Perfect, so stay, girl.
It's weird how no one ever dissolves the bottom. Yeah. It just doesn't happen with the bottom, does it?
It's more prone to migration.
How would you even know if the bottom had it?
It would have a white shadow beneath the vermilion border.
Okay, guys, we're here. We're doing it. We've got the numbing on. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. And also to have like no fucking top lip. Like, fuck my life. Okay.
All right, I'm gonna give it a bit of a clean. Get all that.
Yeah, that's what makeup on.
So we can see. Oh my god, they are.
See, I don't hate the shape.
Do a kissing face in the video. So we're quite migrated all the way up to here.
I did do that before I came in too. But what would you say, like, now? See, I can kind of see a tiny Cupid's bow. But it's tiny.
So do a kissing face for me. So we're gonna do a white line as to how high it's migrated on the lip. So that's how far the filler has pushed up past the vermilion border.
Yeah, see that line I get when I smile?
Yeah, so we want it to be nice and flat and crisp.
So Charlie was actually explaining to me, because they're so migrated, it's actually pushing them down and rolling them under. Whereas when she does the dissolving and we redo it, hopefully it will flip the lip up.
Yeah, so at the moment the migration is creating such a heaviness and a peak that it's actually flipping the lip underneath. It's creating a heavy shelf. Without the migration, the lip and the vermilion border will be crisp and the Cupid's bow will be sitting a lot higher.
Yeah, I'm really keen for it to like flip up.
So we're gonna do our first two little injections either side. We're gonna wait for that lidocaine to take effect.
Okay. Do you care if I'm holding it? Do you want me to stop?
You can hold it.
Okay.
Alright, so first one. So a little pinch.
Wasn't too bad. It is just stingy.
It's the lidocaine that's stinging, so that's going to start numbing from the inside out. So we'll wait a few seconds for that to take effect. We'll do the same on the other side.
I can't believe I'm fucking doing this.
It's going to be so worth it.
I've never done this.
And it was really traumatic when I had my under eyes dissolved. Because it looked fucking terrible. Mm. Like, they were so... I looked so tired and just... It looked really bad.
Worth it in the long run, though.
So is it swelling up?
Yep, a little bit of swelling.
Okay, we're all done.
Just massaging.
Get in there. Oh my god. That looks hilarious.
Just get it
in. Wow. Lots of blood. Oh my god, I'm embarrassed. I need a mask.
I've got one.
I'm good. Alright, we decided we're gonna do the bottom.
Just at the back here, because we've got a few lumps back there.
I don't even know what my natural lips look like. Like, I've been getting filler since I was 15. But, yeah, I'm excited to see what it looks like. Like, it even looks so much better up here, through here. Like, so much better already. So, pray for me that once this swelling goes down, it doesn't look too bad. Here's what it looks like. Oh, look! The line went away! Oh my god, that's so exciting! Shut up! No, I haven't seen my... No, fuck am I? It's been so long since I've smiled and that line wasn't there. I'm gonna go drink some water and hydrate. Peace out.
Good morning!
Alright, so it is the next morning. Here are the lips. I honestly feel like they still look pretty big. I do think they will continue to go down. God, it looks so strange, doesn't it? This is a nice smile. They still are so sore to touch. As you can see, they are... Oh my god, focus, brother. They are starting to go really wrinkly. And look more like natural lips. This is just so bizarre for me because obviously I've been getting lip filler since I was like 15. So to see my natural lip shape come through is like just the most bizarre thing. But yeah, I don't know. I feel like it's still really swollen up in here. Like if I can feel it. So I will keep you guys updated. I'll keep showing you as much as they go down, but the feeling is just so weird. Like they just feel so, so empty. Even like when I put lip gloss on them, they just feel so like small and like deflated. It's kind of cool being able to see your natural lip shape though. Not gonna lie. Put it on the bucket list, guys. Be honest, I thought that my bruising was gonna be way worse than it is. I'm pleasantly surprised, to be honest. I feel like it's not as bad as I thought the experience was gonna be. Hey fam, sorry I've not been vlogging. I'm just making dinner. Here's the lip update. I feel like they're not really going down as much as I thought they would. Looking pretty small though. All right, so I prepped my veggies. Here, I'll show you. I prepped my veggies. I've made a stir fry sauce. I'm making stir fry. I've got my chicken here. So now, all I have to do is throw it all together and cook it up. Right, we're gonna cook the chicken. Oh! Oops, I forgot to show you guys the rest of the cooking, but here's the stir fry.
It tastes good. I'm really happy about it.
Nailed it. Hi fam. Okay, so update. I'm just making some Thai food for lunch. Oh, pardon me. I'm gonna go back in to have some more in the top dissolve because I feel like it hasn't all sorry to say a really spicy pickle. I feel like it hasn't all been fully dissolved, so we're gonna go back in tomorrow morning and just do some spot dissolving through the top. Like, I honestly was expecting to have no lip, like absolutely no lip at all, but like obviously it looks different, but I still feel like there's some up the top, as you can see. So we're going back in. We're going back for more. Look, Michael got a Quokka's delivery. Absolutely. Oh, look at the pretty flowers. Look, we're all vlogging. Forrest, do you want to say hello to the vlog? You look so cute, don't you?
Do you want rice? Like, do you want, sorry?
Nah, I'm all right.
You don't want rice?
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
So I just went and had my lip dissolved again. So we just went in for the second time. I've come to Michael's little Forrester's hanging with us today. We're gonna have some dal that Mickey made.
No, this is a
what is it? Indian specialty.
It's a some, yeah, it's of Indian, but yeah, it's mung bean.
Bought you some lemons. Most of them have a disease.
Yeah, what's going on with that?
Yeah, I don't know, but these ones are good. That's beautiful.
I am. Oh, the bread would be so nice with this, but I don't want to eat bread.
Yeah, well, I brought some bread. Throw them back.
Yum. Yeah. I love this.
Bought some goodies.
Oh, stone baked bread, our one.
The bowl's hot, but the soup's warm. Forrest. Honey.
So, for lunch, Sky and I are having
BTS.
This dal that I made yesterday. I'm gonna have some of this. I'm not gonna have any rice with it because.
You wanna go to Tori's? Okay.
It's gonna try to soak it up, but.
Can I go to
Tori's
now?
Tori's kids aren't home, sweetie.
Yeah?
They're not home.
Yeah.
We'll go there next week.
No.
Yeah. Guys, how incred. Yum. Hello. So I put makeup on and made my lips look how they used to look, but they look better. Cause there's like shape and they're flat. It's crazy. I'm kind of loving the new lips. Anyway, we're going to a designer meeting for the house. So Forrester's just having a nap in the car. I'm gonna quickly go to the toilet and then make my way down there. And yeah, exciting times. Hi, honey.
How's it going?
Good. How are you?
Not bad.
What? I just overlined them. He's looking at my lips like.
God, you should have just let them look so much better.
I didn't do anything to them. I just overlined them. I actually got more dissolved today. He can be woken up now. He's been sleeping for ages.
He needs to brush his teeth.
That was a big sleep, wasn't it, sweetie?
Did you have a big sleep, little man?
You feel refreshed? Study! Oh. Where are we?
Hey, how you going? Do you always get skitties in there?
Okay, let's not talk about skitties. We're talking about the house plans. You've been so well behaved, Forrest. Guys, we're looking good. So many fab ideas.
That one's a bad scribbler.
What do you think, Bridget?
Love it.
We've actually discovered another plan that we had up, drawn up.
That love we decided not to share with anyone.
Well, I mean, Scott didn't know about it.
No, I fully forgot about it. Anyway, I'm so sorry. We're making her work.
We got there.
We got there in the end. Okay, fun.
Good time.
Yay, team. We are at
Macca's.
Woo! We picked up Bear. We're gonna go into McDonald's and have a grand old time, aren't we? So exciting!
Well, I have a I'm sick.
Alright, let's go. Hi, Bear. Hi, Bear. What's he doing? What's your brother doing? Is he being silly? You're so cute, Bear. Oh, what is he doing? I smell poo. Who's done a poo?
Not me.
Vlog train, how you feel about it, baby daddy? Tell everybody how you feel about us getting back on the vlog train.
I'm feeling good.
Cheers, baby.
I'm feeling good.
Cheers, baby. Still yet to love the taste of beer, and I'm 28 years of age, so.
28 years of age, you reckon?
28 years.
Maybe when you're 29 years of age, babe, you might like it.
Maybe. Yeah, maybe. I just don't love it yet.
When do you reckon you love it?
I don't know. It needs to be, like, super ice cold. Like
crispy.
Have they ever done, like, frosé beer?
Yuck,
like a slushy.
There's no point destroying beer. Like, beer is its own taste. You need to appreciate it and respect it.
Right, it's a respect thing, okay.
It's a very respectful thing.
Alright, let's go, kids. We're going to the county fair. Yeehaw! Woo!
Okay, yeehaw.
Yeehaw! Hey!
Oh, no! I'm all better from that.
Don't you look cute, Bear? Are you okay, sweetie? Our Forrest has just had an accident. Do you want to show them? Oh, you're a big, strong, brave boy. Aren't you big, strong, brave boy? You're all right, sweetie. You'll be okay. What a vibe.
Huh?
What a vibe. We're vibing hard.
Oh, a lizard. It's a lizard.
Yeah, a lizard. It's a lizard.
Lizards.
Some goodie bags. What one do you want, Bear? What one do you want? You want that one?
You don't PJ Masks for us? You better cook up right.
Look how blonde Bear looks.
Hang on, we're gonna buy. Is that the one you want? No, you don't want the
Mummy's gonna get the Fredo Frog. Oh no, the caramello koala. Oh, the fairy friends look good.
Train rides.
Woohoo!
Train rides.
High five, Bear. Woohoo! You ready to go? What's a train do? Choo choo! You ready to go?
Yeah.
What do you, what's a train do? Choo-choo! Time to good old beanbag at Dreamworld. Play a movie right here. So good. Maxed, relaxed, brother.
Can we get a beanbag in one?
Maxed, relaxed. We are at Lachlan's favourite home, second home, and we're getting a big, what are they called?
Veggie garden.
No, like the boxes that you put the veggies in.
A veggie garden?
Like a box? It's gotta have a name.
Yeah, like a garden for a veggie. It's a veggie garden.
How's it feel, Bear? Have a beautiful, nice, long nap in the car and then to step out and have such a beautiful day on it. What a dream, hey? I'm getting an avocado tree. Avocado. This one looks nicer. This one here, this one's got a bit of bend in it.
This one's got two coming off of it. This one looks like it's been...
What do you
think? The best avocado.
You've got some snow. Gotta get some soil. So there's all different types of soil, as you can see. You've got to get the right soil for what you're planting in the soil. It's actually quite mathematical.
Mathematical?
Mathematical. Uh-oh. Better watch out, Bear.
There was 3 minutes now. 3:25 at the back. We get some of this for
Bear, look how pretty these flowers are. Yeah, Bear loves animals.
Yeah, it's a tennis gun, Kenji.
Thank you.
Have you been to your dad yet?
Hey, Simba. Simba, hello. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, he's tiny.
Yeah. I heard what she said though.
Guys, I don't think I've shown the vlog this. This is Cherry's new store, Blacklash Inc. in Southport. Lockie actually did the fit out. How cool is it? It looks so nice. So beautiful, most beautiful shop. Sorry.
Right.
Cherry's like, we'll talk, yep, because we're vlogging. So tell them, Cherry, what is this style? What do I ask for when I come?
This is a sky freestyle.
Can I film you?
Yeah, no.
Oh. Cherry doesn't want to be in the vlog.
Beautiful. Look at me. Have a look if you want to fix somewhere, let me know.
Oh my god, I love it. Beautiful. Oh my god, guys, seriously. Oh my gosh, obsessed. Seriously. So good. Alright, I owe you $1 million. Oh, thanks. Is that from Korea?
Is that,
oh, is it lip tint?
Tint's like kind of
They said lip oil.
Got all the gadgets. All right, we are off to breakfast. Let's go see how the boys are going with the kids.
Hey.
We left the dads with the kids.
Biggest pancake ever.
This is a chipmunk.
Yum, cherry.
Are you forgetting the
ruby slippers? Yes. Slippers. Hey, babe, I'm here.
Oh, I was gonna say, I'm like,
mommy? Yeah, of course. I'm not missing this. All right, I'll see you soon. Bye. Shit, I'm low battery. Fuck. All right, we're here. We're getting the lips refilled. I probably have to turn the camera off because it's flashing at me. Stella's gonna be cameraman and get us refilling the lips. If not, I can just film on my phone. Hello, YouTube fam. Sorry, that is the end of my vlog. My camera died when we were refilling my lips, but I've had more put in now. This is what they look like. So much better. I'm really happy with them. And I wish that I got them dissolved sooner. I'll see. Do I have before and after photos? I think I do. I'm not sure, but I will. If you guys want to see before and after photos, let me know and I can attach them in my next vlog. But they seriously look so much better. I'm really, really happy with them. But anyway, that is the end of the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in my next video.